how can CEOs and CFOs avoid unethical cost-saving business practices? And can you share a case study or an example?
So in the book, I write about bad cost-saving practices, things like cheating customers in unethical but in legal ways. There are ways to do that. Squeezing workers, squeezing suppliers, and imposing costs on society that you don't want to bear as a company, like pollution and so on. If you look at where these things go wrong, it's because of the desire of short-term profits. Because in the long run, you cannot get away by squeezing and cheating people like that. People want to stop doing business with you. They'll get wise to it. They'll find ways of recovering the cost from you, or governments will catch up with your regulation. So it all comes down to this short-term motive. If you take a longer-term view of profitability and trying to grow long-term profits, you're going to not make these short-sighted decisions around cost-cutting in the short run.